Today, global trade is slowed down by the complexity of communication. There are more than 200 documents involved in every single container shipment.
There's a huge cost attached to information. So how information is shared and how it is relayed, generated and used actually has a huge cost implication and delays to trade.